This is Natalie with Skyhawk News. We start today with school news, but coming up later in the report will be exciting track results. Our book fair ended yesterday with a fantastic turnout. A lot of those great books will be in the media center in the fall. Mrs. Beatty, the school nurse, wants to remind the students that they must always remember to wash their hands after going to the bathroom and before they eat. Hi, Mrs. Donati. You have some reminders for us. Do you want to talk about them?
Sure, thank you,
Natalie. First of all, boys and girls, I need to give a hearty congratulations to our outstanding track team. Great job at last Tuesday's track meet, and a very big congratulations to all those winners who are advancing to this Tuesday's Blue Ribbon meet. Good luck to all of you. I don't want to say break a leg, but have a great time. I want to give a couple of reminders. This time of year, I think we forget certain things, and I want to let you know what those expectations are. First, remember that we keep balls stocked up here for you to play with at recess time, so you do not need to bring balls from home. And this has also gone out in the newsletter. The second thing, as you've noticed, this past week we've had some really wacky weather. So in the next 3.5 weeks left of school, make sure that you're dressed appropriately. And that means sometimes you might want to dress in layers so you're warm enough if it rains and you're cool enough in case it gets really hot. The second thing I also want to remind you about clothing is that you need to wear appropriate shoes. And even though flip-flops are fun, they're certainly not safe out on the playground or during PE or dance. Lastly, we have about 3.5 weeks left of school, and boy, oh boy, do we have a lot in store for you. What that means is, though, during these next 3.5 weeks, is that you want to make the most of your time here. So please remember, our expectations and rules have not changed, and we expect all of our students to represent true Skyhawk pride and being self-managers. Students, we love you very much, and we expect great things from you, but make sure that you leave a lasting impression so that your next 3.5 weeks are really good ones here. Thanks a lot.
Hi, I'm Bailey. Kindergartners are watching their seeds sprout and making notes in their observation journal. They are watching how long they take to sprout. Now over to Patrick in the first grade area.
Thanks, Bailey. This is Patrick Figueroa in the first grade area. They have just planted their sweet pea seeds and had kindergarten visit them in the roundup. Now over to Natalie in second grade area.
Now over here in second grade, Mrs. Harrington has a new student named Marquette. Mrs. Mockley's class is painting self-portraits to use as their class picture. Second graders are putting on a talent show today.
Hi, this is Bailey again with third grade news. Longhouses they made are all around the media center, and they are awesome. Please remember not to touch them. They get to go see Chief Lelouska today, too. If you are in kindergarten, first, or second grade, I bet you can't wait. Now over to fourth grade with Natalie, live with a story.
Now we're joined with a third and fourth grader with a special project.
Hi, I'm Daniel, and this is our project, Mount St. Helens. We just got done with it outside of baking soda and vinegar of liquid of following our liquid painting paths, and here's Thomas with the news.
Hi, my name's Thomas, and what we did here is first we made paper mache. We tore newspaper, and that day we also made the design, which there is tape under here, and there is also paper mache and paint over the paper mache. And then the next day after that, on Thursday, we took it outside and put baking soda and vinegar in, and that made the first main explosion that we had. And then they had a few other explosions within the hour that it exploded.
Hi, over here in the fourth grade, in two of the classes, they're researching Alaskan animals and food chemistry. Mrs. Neal's star students are Christopher Haynes and Taylor Allen.
In fifth grade, Mrs. Hobbs' class homeroom and lit have made Ojos de Dios, which means eyes of God. Here are some examples. This is Tia's. This is Hunter's. This is Renee's. This is Justin's. And this is William's. Cool. In Mr. Lee's class, they have studied on the Civil War and have learned about what life was like for the soldiers.
Go Skyhawks! Great job to all the kids in our track meet on Monday at Columbia River. The results were great. Half of our whole group of runners made it to the Blue Ribbon on Tuesday.
Here we are with Mr. Jones with the Athlete of the Week.
Thanks, Patrick. Don't go far, Patrick, because you are the Athlete of the Week. Our ace reporter, Patrick Figueroa, was nominated by the track coaches because not only did he qualify in two events, qualify for the Blue Ribbon track meet in two events, but I was also told that Patrick works very, very hard at practice and he's a really good self-manager. Patrick, tell us about the two events in which you qualified for next week's Blue Ribbon meet.
I qualified in the 400 meter relay and my team got first. My team was me, Toon, Justin, and Luke, and we were like the best. That's why we got first. And I also qualified in the 50 meter and got fourth, so I'm going to go to the Blue Ribbon on Tuesday.
The Blue Ribbon track meet on Tuesday is the top finishers from each of the three track meets that were held this week on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Sacagawea lucked out and got great weather on Monday afternoon, and I think we qualified 34 athletes for the Blue Ribbon track meet. Patrick gets to compete in two of those. Congratulations to Patrick, our Athlete of the Week. Good job.
Thanks, Mr. Jones. Hi, there will be one more student council meeting for the end of the year on June 6th. They will have one big event planned for the end of the year, so stay tuned and we will let you know once they have had their meeting.
G57.
A large again.
Mr. Lamb's lame joke of the week.
How do you stop a mouse from squeaking?
How?
Oil it! Oil it! Oil it!
That was extremely lame.
That ends our news for today. So this has been Natalie Milholland,
Bailey Gersh,
Patrick Figueroa.
Have a great weekend.
Go Skyhawks!
Go Skyhawks!
Oh my god.
Great. Go Skyhawks.
Thanks, Bailey. Here we are in first grade.
I forgot my name! Man!
Go Skyhawks!
Wow, we need to go more excited. Bailey, you can't just stand there. You gotta dance.